So you ask, what is the point of art? Art, I think, is evidence of our humanness. When the soul is excited or disturbed or under stress, it's art that comes out. Art is like the unstoppable march of human consciousness.